Allow me to thank His Excellency the President Dr. Edgar Chagwa Lungu for the befitting funeral which he allowed to give to His Excellency the former President, our first President, Dr. Kenneth Kaunda. May so rest in peace. We are happy as Zambian people, we are happy your sons. You did what a son is supposed to do.
The president also declared April 28th as a national holiday to the ruling party. What does that mean?
It's a welcome move. We have a man in State House, a man who means well, a man who appreciates, a man who is keeping a memory of what Dr. Kaunda and his colleague did for this country. Now time to campaign has started. First of all, I would like to appeal to my fellow youths in this country. Let's emulate our forefathers who were there before us. They were more united and they fought for this independence without sidelining anyone.